5'9" freshman from Dallas, Texas, number 2, Kamisha Turner. At point guard, a 5'6" junior from DeSoto, Texas, number 3, Kelly Willingham. At forward, a 6'1" junior from El Paso, Texas, number 5, Kayla Thornton. At center, a 6'2" senior from Oxford, Latvia, number 12, Annette Stamberga. And at guard, a 5'10" sophomore from Houston, Texas, number 32, Krishana Parker. The Miners are coached by Keitha Adams. Traveling Memphis basketball. Utah basketball. Good for 3. Let's go, Bill Case, Abdul Kader. Assisted by Dixon. Memphis foul on number 21, Ajana Fuqua Bay. Her first team foul. Foul on number 3, Kelly Whittlingham. First personal, first team foul. Steinberger. Memphis foul on number 21, Ajana Fuqua Bay. Second personal, second team foul. Set this in for the Tigers, number 15, Basana Hope. Thank you.
four.
First and on third, team foul. And for the Miners, 34, Destiny LaFontaine. Good for three. We got timeouts on the floor. University of Memphis students will have a chance to win a 1500. Basketball. Michael Dixon. Stamberga. This foul, number 15, is Sana Hope, her first, fourth team foul. Here for the Tigers, 43, Jackson. Kayla Thornton, 4-3. To basketball. Utah foul on 32. Shannon Parker. Our first, fourth team foul. This foul number 11, Jamila Ajanaku, first personal 15 foul. Substitution for the Tigers, 33, M. Jones. Annette Steinberger. Memphis foul on 33, and Jones, her first, 16-5. Back in for the Miners, number 3, Kelly Willingham. Ew. Kayla Thornton, good for three. Foul on 33, and Jones, second personal, 17 foul. Fans, we got timeout on the... To foul on 32, Shannon Parker, her second, 15 foul. Shooting two for the Tigers, number 15, Basana Hope.
Yeah.
Tap foul on number four, Randy Gray. Second personal, 16 foul. And for UTEP, number 10, Sierra Davis. UTEP basketball. Fans, we got timeout on the floor. Fans, you are true blue. University of Memphis alumni. UTEP foul on number 12, Anaya Steinberga. First personal, 17 foul. Shooting the 1-1 for Memphis, number 5, Laura McGraw.
Yeah.
That's foul number two. Kamisha Turner, second personal, 18 block. Memphis basketball. Second, 9th team foul. And for Memphis, number 12, Ariel Hearn. It's on the hook for two. Utah basketball. Timeout, Memphis. Shot clock violation, UTEP basketball. Yeah. It's a foul on number four. Brittany Agari. Third personal first team foul. At the line, number five, Lauren McGraw. This foul on 21, Asian of Quad Bay. Third personal, first team foul of the half. This foul on 35, Nicole Dixon, her first, second team foul. 34, Destiny LaFontaine, aim for UTEP. Check it in for the Tigers, 15, Bassana Hope. This will be a full timeout. Thank you. Offense foul on number 10, Bilkis Abdul-Kadir, her second. 13 foul, shooting three. Willingham. Utah, a 30-second timeout. Memphis basketball. Fans, we got timeout on the floor. Listen up, fans. Traveling Memphis basketball. Number 32, Rashana Parker, third personal, third team foul. Shooting two for the Tigers, number 5, Lauren McGraw. Check it in for the Tigers. Check that UTEP, number 10, Sierra Davis. Nicole Dixon, her second, team's fourth foul. got this foul on number 15, Vasana Ho, her second. Fifth team foul. Sends the line, Kanisha Turner for two. Checking in for the Tigers, number 11, Jamila Ajanaku. Turner, her third, fourth team foul. In for Utah, number 5, Kayla Thornton, checking in for Memphis, number 21, Indiana Fuqua Bay. Memphis foul on 15, Vasana Hope, her third, 16 foul. Brings the line shooting 2-4, UTEP number 12, Annette Steinberger. Jones in for the Tigers. Kamisha Turner. Utah basketball. Utah. Memphis Fountain, 21, Asiana Fuqua Bay, her fourth, seventh team foul. Sub is in for the Tigers, 35, Nicole Dixon. At the line for UTEP, number 5, Kayla Thornton. Davis. Foul on number 33, Ann Jones, her third, eighth team foul. Ned Steinberger at the line for the Miners. Shana Parker in for Utah. Offensive foul on 33, Ann Jones, her fourth, 19 foul. 15, Pazan Holt back in for Memphis. Traveling Memphis basketball. Misha Turner. Thank you. Timeout, Memphis. Personal 16 foul. Shooting two for the Tigers, number 10, Bilkis Abdul-Kadir. Kayla Thornton, 4-3. Utah foul number 12, Matt Steinberger, her third, 17 foul. Two-shot foul for the Tigers at the line, 35, Nicole Dixon. Kayla Thornton, good for three. Asana, assisted by Dixon. Kayla Thornton. Nicole Dixon. Defense. Memphis foul 39 and pulled. Shooting two for UTEP, number five, Kayla Thornton. UTEP number four, Brandon Gary. UTEP foul on number two, Misha Turner, her fifth, 18-5. At line four, the Tigers, number 10, Bill Kees Abdul-Kadir. UTEP foul on number five, Kayla Thornton, her first, ninth team foul. Brings it line for the Tigers, number 10, Bill Kees Abdul-Kadir. Steinberga. Kayla Thornton. Memphis basketball. Timeout Memphis. Thank you. Utah foul on number five, Kayla Thornton. Her second, 10th team foul. Tigers at the double bonus. They'll be shooting two from here on out. At the line, number 10, Bilkis Abdul-Kadir. Number 15, the Son of Hope. Shooting foul shots for UTEP, number 3, Kelly Willingham. Thank you. Kayla Thornton. Tana Memphis. Utah Hill 32, Shawna Parker, her fourth. To the line for the Tigers, number 12, Ariel Hearn. Laura McGraw in for Memphis. Jump ball, UTEP basketball. Kayla Thornton, timeout UTEP. This will be a 60-second timeout. To foul number 12, Annette Steinberger, her fourth. Ishanana Fuquan Bay at the line for the Tigers. Kayla Thornton, 4-3. One minute. traveler. UTEP basketball. Shannon Parker.